Any air unit come in, possible kidnap in progress, Figueroa. Vehicle acting eastbound on the Hunt towards the 110 freeway, dark blue or black Lexus, IS 250 license. Information on the
7
Online,
if you have
5-3
respond to Washington
Airlines.
Discipline back westbound, 51 Avalon.
Flag of
plane, 20
blackjacket.
My name is Sergeant Matt McNulty. I've got 17 years on the job with LAPD. I'm currently assigned to LAPD Wilshire Division as the Assistant Watch Commander. As a watch commander, it's a very vital position, and for that position, you are basically in charge of the entire division for a specific time period. On watch two, my time period starts from 5:45 in the morning until about 7 o'clock at night when I'm relieved. Anything that happens in the division, I'm responsible for. Incidents, tactical incidents, personnel issues that come about my way, I'm responsible for. In roll call, I think one of the most important things as a watch commander is to motivate your guys. Giving them that boost, that confidence to go out there, to be proactive, to make a difference in the community, and to build that morale and that camaraderie. And I think that's one of the most important things about a watch commander. The other thing with the watch commander responsibilities is to keep your officers safe out in the field, making sure they're doing the right thing on a daily basis, and also ensuring the community is receiving the quality service that they deserve. I think as a watch commander, you have to have a little bit of everything. You definitely have to lead by example. You know, if you are asking your personnel to do certain things and you're not doing them yourself, you know, you have to be able to have that credibility to have that trust with your officers. You have to be able to multitask. In this position, there are so many things that are coming through. The phone's ringing off the hook sometimes. You have someone at the desk that wants to talk to the watch commander. You also have to be aware of the call load in Wilshire Division. Tactical incidents are going on, so multitasking is one of the biggest things, I think, with being a watch commander. And you know, you also have to be a people person. You really do. You have to be able to talk to the public, understand their concerns, and you have to know each one of your officers, what's going on in their lives, how you can help them, how you can further them in their career, how you can develop them and motivate them and guide them. You've got to think about the things about liability for the department, liability for the officers. I want to make sure that my officers are going home safe at night, and at the same time, I want to make sure that the public feels safe out there so they can go about their business, play out in the community, have their kids out there enjoying playing in the streets, not feeling any fear of crime.
Throughout our entire city, in each one of our geographical patrol divisions, there's a watch commander who is in command of the moment. This person ensures that you are safe, and they take all the department's resources and devote them to your safety and improving your quality of life.